Hi, I'm Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary, eye surgeon at I7 and chairman and managing director of I7. So today I'm here at Ashoka Hotel attending the Delhi Medical Association annual conference. And this happens every year, and this time it is happening in the Ashoka Hotel, where the top doctors of all specialties in India come together and make their presentation. So I'm privileged to be invited today for the only talk in ophthalmology, how myopia is becoming an epidemic in most of the countries. We can even control numbers of up till 26. And this is the technology we are going to present in the conference.
Now I request our speaker, Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary, to kindly give his talk. Dr. Sanjay is one of the well-known ophthalmologists, probably as a surgeon for excellence, and has done multiple centers in Delhi and outside, and probably has done very intensive work on myopia, especially the surgical aspects of myopia. So I request him to kindly deliver his talk.
Thank you so much, Dr. Arun Sangal, for those nice words of introduction. Respected members on the dais, one thing is very clear. Myopia is becoming a pandemic. In India, like Dr. Arun Sangal said, 20% of the population is affected by myopia, expected to go up to 50% in the next 20 years. In China, it is already 50%. In Hong Kong, it is 80%. Imagine 80% of the children are myopic. And this is the pandemic that we are expecting to happen in India too. Especially with the children not exposed to a healthy lifestyle, sun, outdoor activities, and all are on computers and mobile phones and indoors and bad sleeping habits. This is all adding to the etiology of myopia. At the same time, a lot of research is going into how you can correct myopia. Because now it is not just simple people having 2 diopters of myopia, 3 diopters or 4 diopters. Now we are correcting 10 diopters, 15 diopters, 20 diopters, 25 diopters, 30 diopters of myopia. Sometimes people wonder whether 30 diopter is possible. Yes, and we are doing it as a routine. So let me take you through this journey of how we can manage the myopia in present times. So we are talking about myopia correcting techniques. This is one of the techniques I really want to highlight. It's almost like the beginning of a new era, which means there's a lens which is designed to be placed in the eye without disturbing the natural lens. We know that the natural lens, which is becomes opaque with age, is called cataract, and we remove the cataract and put a lens in the eye. This we all know, and everybody in the house knows that. But can we put a lens in the eye without disturbing the natural lens? That means, can we retain the accommodation of a natural lens? Can we do it in a young person who has an active accommodation? Yes, we can. And how can we do that? The scientists and doctors started looking at this little space in the eye between the back surface of the cornea and the front surface of the crystalline lens, the natural lens. This space is just 3 millimeters. 3 millimeters, and eyes were on this space. Can we use this space? And a lot of research went into it, and a lens was created to be placed here. This is the iris, this is the natural lens, and this is the lens which is placed in the eye in this space of 3 millimeters. So this is called a posterior chamber lens. This chamber is the posterior chamber, this chamber is the anterior chamber, and the lens is implanted in this space. And this is the lens on my finger. You can see the size of that lens, just half the width of my finger. This size is just 12 millimeters. it has the capacity to correct a myopia of minus 1 to minus 18, plus 1 to plus 10. It is called the ICL, implantable collamer lens, and it is imported from Switzerland. Right now, it is imported from Switzerland, but there are some good Indian companies which have also started manufacturing these lenses. I will talk primarily about this imported lens because this is what is making waves all over the world. So this lens is placed, as you see in this picture, between the iris and the normal lens. This is how this ICL looks in the eye. And this is a clinical picture on a slit lamp where this structure is this ICL, which is lying over this natural lens on a seen on a slit lamp, and the cornea. But then if you put this lens there, there were fears that the aqueous is flowing in this area, and putting a lens in this area is going to disturb the flow of the aqueous. So they put some holes in this lens at the right strategic positions so that the aqueous would not get disturbed and there would be no secondary glaucoma. So we have utilized this space, there is no secondary glaucoma, and we can correct numbers from minus 1 to minus 8 and plus 1 to plus 10. This is a miracle change and a great tool in the hand of ophthalmologists, with which we are seeing to correct the high epidemic myopia of the world. This is at the moment the company which makes it, and the process in animation is very simple. You used dilator drops, the pupil gets dilated through a small incision, 2.2 millimeter incision. The lens goes into the eye, it is tucked in position, the pupil is constricted, that's it. Wow. You don't see anything from standing outside. The lens does not reflect or make a presence appear from outside, and you have people who have been corrected for minus 18. This was the live surgery we did about 6 months back at the biggest live surgery platform in India, which of course is the Delhi Ophthalmic Society. So basically, I just wanted to show you that implanting an ICL in the eye takes just 5 to 6 minutes. No injections, no pain. The whole procedure is done under just eye drops. The eye becomes numb, and then we make some small ports, put the ICL in the eye, tuck it in, and you are out in 6 minutes.
Okay, now this patient, if you see, we have already collected data in the video machine. So, just a little.
So this is a live surgery platform where we were performing the ICL surgery. So this is a digital access marker which is projected on the eye, and this gives the access on the eye. This is loading the lens. So you pick out the lens from the bottle. This is how the ICL looks in the eye. ICL is in position, and now we are injecting the ICL in the eye.
Yeah, so you see it opening out. This is how it should open. It's about 2/3 in or 3/4 in. Then you can let it open slowly, and the ICL is in position. Right? So first, the disturbance.
Chala.
And
away.
Now I am coming to the third one. and then the fourth are grab, 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 and start. And inhalation. Not the appetite, but level that is to keep your eyes on the head. Looks on the axis, but that is the problem in the media. There it is. Just a little bit, not too much, but the share of the world of the head.
Okay, so this is the ICL in position,
and then
the surgery is complete. We just seal it by those hydro procedures, and that's it. So now, along with the ICL, there's another technology which is making waves, and this is also advancing, and this is advanced from a simple LASIK to contour vision. Contour vision was launched in India in 2016, and we were among the first at eye hospitals to also embrace the technology. And 6 years later, it is now one of the leading procedures for vision correction in India and all over the world. And it has the capacity to correct a number of -1 to -8. Contour vision is an advanced version of LASIK. The treatment is on the cornea, so you are not entering the eye, unlike ICL where you are entering the eye. The corrections are very accurate, and it takes just 7 minutes per eye to do the procedure. So the time for ICL per procedure and the time for contour per procedure is the same. It's just 7 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes each eye. So in 15 minutes you do with contour both eyes, and in 15 minutes you do with ICL both eyes. Both are done under topical eye drops, paracaine eye drops, so no injections anywhere. So this was the promo videos when we got onto the contour. So I'll just move on from this video. So today, contour and ICL coexist. So what we do is, from -1 to -8, we prefer contour. From -8 to -18, we prefer ICL, because the limit of contour is -8. This is the maximum we can ablate on the cornea. And sometimes when the number is more than 18, we use the combined technology. That means we combined ICL and contour. So here's an example of this boy who had a number of -26. I'll just take half a minute more. In stage 1, we did an ICL which corrected his power of -18. This is the ICL in the eye. In stage 2, we did a contour and we corrected a number of -8. So this is the contour done on the eye. You can see that the eye, you can hardly make out that there is something lying behind like the ICL. And in the end, his -26 power became 0. Young boy with full accommodation. He was on the top of the world, cloud 9. Thank you so much. We have had a wonderful meeting, and in this span of 20 minutes we showed to a hall packed with doctors in Ashoka Hotel all about the latest technologies. The focus was on ICL, an implantable lens in the eye, which can correct a number of -1 to -18, and contour vision, which can correct a number of -1 to -8, and a combined procedure of ICL and contour, which can correct a number up till -26. And this left the audience spellbound that how a young person with a number of -26 can be fully corrected, can be glass free after these procedures, and work and move around like a normal person. Thank you so much.